Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Magic Kingdom, where dreams come true.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's big celebration.
Oh, Minnie, don't you think we ought to wait for Mickey?
Oh, don't worry, he's on his way, and he's bringing a big surprise. But now it's time for us to get things started. Is everybody all set? The dream
Challenge, Hook. leave here. Get the bell!
Oh, Captain! What caught our Captain?
I've got you this time, Peter Pan.
I say, Captain, do you hear something?
What?
Do you think it could be your old friend, the crocodile?
Crocodile? Well, I don't see him.
Is he over there?
Where? Speed!
Over there?
Speed!
Or right behind you?
Speed!
Gosh, what was that?
Well, well, quite a glittering assemblage. I was quite distressed at not receiving an invitation. An oversight, I'm sure. Nevertheless, I too have a dream to share.
You do?
Oh, yes, my dear, I do. Listen well. You see, my friends, the time has come to bring my gift, my wish to you. Starting today, this kingdom will change to the place where nightmares come true. Truly believes in dreams any longer, which is why it is a perfect time for me to return to power.
What I know of what dreams?
That you believe in dreams is of very little consequence.
What everyone believes, right, Mickey?
Donald, that's it. As long as we all believe, then the power of dreams will always triumph.
Oh, this is priceless.
Listen, everybody. We all need to work together. On the count of three, let's all find the magic inside our hearts and dream together one more time. Remember, reach deep inside and say over and over real loud, dreams come true. Ready? One, two, three.
Dreams come true.
That's right.
Dreams come true.
What?
Dreams come true.
Keep going.
Dreams come true.
You can't be.
Dreams come true.
What are they doing?
Dreams come true.
On your side this time, but just you wait. One day the kingdom will stop believing, then all will be lost. Remember, you haven't seen the last of me.
You did it!
It worked! By believing in your dreams, you saved the day!
Worse, Donald, that sure was something standing up to that mean old Maleficent.
I was nothing.
Well, Donald, because of you, we